The required point is when y is equal to 0. So when y is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b upon a, and therefore the point needed is minus b upon a comma 0. This is a point at which this graph would intersect the x-axis. That's when y is equal to 0. So we need to find the value of minus b upon a directly and indirectly. Slope of the line is 2. So see, this is already the slope intercept form. So y is equal to 2x plus b. Indirectly, this is telling that the value of a is 2. This tells that a is equal to 2. It doesn't tell the value of b, and therefore statement 1 is not sufficient. Come to statement 2. The line passes through the point 1, 3. So if we put 1, 3 in this equation, this should suffice. So 3 is equal to 2 into 1 plus b. I'm sorry, I've used this already. That's not correct. So this says that 3 is equal to a, x is 1 plus b. So I have put 1, 3 in this equation, y is equal to 3 and x is equal to 1. So this tells me that a plus b is equal to 3. This gives me one equation in a and b, two variables, one equation cannot be solved. But when we combine, we know the value of a. Putting it here, we'll find the value of b, and therefore this value can be determined. Don't spend time in finding out that value. The point is that a unique value would come down, and therefore on combining, we get a unique answer. C is the right answer.